Hey everybody, TJ Hollingsworth here. Just getting ready to upload the highlights from the 1992 Hoosier Dome Invitational USAC Midget Race, the feature event. The race was won by Russ Gamester. I hope I'm not throwing a spoiler out there for you or anything, but I could definitely use your help on a couple of things. Number one, help out with who else is in this race in what car. Coming up with lists, I don't have a lot of that stuff still around. So if I down the comments, if you see a car or a face or something you recognize, if you leave that down there, that'd be helpful for anybody else that's going to be watching this video in the future. Also, the second thing, and this is huge, please share these videos on your Facebook pages, as well as making sure you jump over to YouTube where this is being uploaded and subscribe to my channel, Midlife Racing Crisis. That goes a long way in helping me be able to continue to support all the time and energy and resources it takes to convert these over and get them uploaded and what have you. So please like and subscribe over on YouTube, not on Facebook, but on YouTube. Share the videos and make sure you leave a comment on YouTube as to who's in what car and what your affiliation with that car was, if you had one, or maybe you're just a fan, whatever. But love to hear about your memories from the race. So here you go, the 1992 USAC Thunder in the Dome Midget Race, Team USA versus Team Indiana, 100 lap feature. Here are the highlights.